This video will teach you how to use the Learning Glass system in Student Services West 2667. First, go to the podium at the front of the room and touch the screen to begin. We will be going over record mode. There are three sets of lights that must be turned on. The first two can be found on the wall behind the podium. Next, turn off all the room lights. The third light can be found at the bottom left of the Learning Glass. If you would like to save your lecture, plug your USB drive into the podium. To amplify your voice, the lavalier microphone can be found in a drawer located in the podium. Turn on the mic and replace the batteries if necessary. Then attach it securely to or in an article of clothing. Place on the mic. You are now ready to begin your lecture. Hit record and begin lecturing, writing as you would normally. The Learning Glass system will automatically flip your image and make sure it is displayed correctly. When you are finished with your lecture, press stop to stop recording and take out your USB drive. Turn off the lavalier microphone and place it back in the drawer. Press System Off on the control panel to shut off the Learning Glass system. Wipe down the Learning Glass so it is ready for the next instructor. For help with the Learning Glass system, visit ITS Learning Spaces for more information.
Here at San Diego State University, we've been developing a brand new technology for online courses called the Learning Glass.
The Learning Glass is essentially a transparent whiteboard. It's a device that allows you to deliver your lecture while facing the camera. Sine of the angle theta. The Learning Glass engages students because it maintains face-to-face contact with the instructor. They can see my eyes, they feel connected to the class and to me.
Because the Learning Glass utilizes a glass screen, most people would think you'd have to write backwards, but you actually don't.
You can write normally. If you're right-handed, you write normally left to right like you would, and then you just do a flip of the image, which you can either do in the computer digitally, or you can use a mirror.
Once the lecture has been captured, the videos are streamed live and archived online, so students can watch the lesson whenever and wherever they'd like.
I think it's a pretty cool program because it allows you to have that face-to-face experience with the professor while also being able to look at a board while you're at home, you know, looking at your computer.
His pens always work. It's very clear. It's easy to read. And he's always facing you when he talks. There's no time where he's turned away and writing with a pen that's been out of ink for weeks. You can hear him and you can see him every single time. And I like that.
A lot of my students that have watched these lectures at home and they said, I feel like I'm in your office hours. I feel like we are talking one-on-one when I watch these lectures. And to me, I think that's an indication that this is a success.
I definitely prefer it to a 500-person lecture because it definitely, even though it's not, it feels much more personal and, you know, you can pause the lecture and take notes. It's just much easier, I think.
I would recommend it over every online class that I've taken.
The Learning Glass has evolved to support the talents of students now and in the future, taking online learning to a new level.